have a gas can. Yet. There we go. That's a big ass. And this one. Oh. Yeah, all these trucks are still full. Gas, let me try to do this. Oh, whoops. Yeah, I didn't do that, by the way. Alright, I'm gonna check on the ammo real quick. Got my homing launcher, alright, all good. Grenade, C4. Again. Cool. All right. I'm all good to go. All right. Let me get the things on a mission right now. All right, private. All right, so we're heading out to a little base. It's gonna be off the highway. It's gonna be next to a. God damn it! It's gonna be next to a convenience store, so we have to check out for civilians. We're gonna take Joshua Road up to the 13, then down south to the convenience store right past the U-tool. So let's suit up, make sure you have night vision. I'll tell you when to apply it though, we don't need to yet. And make sure you got all your weapons. I guess, yeah, you lead in your truck, and then I'll take, we don't need the big one. I'll take the, my Jeep. Yeah, you wanna go lead, turn off your high beams. Yeah, I'll lead. Alright. Since Captain, me and Private will be heading out of base up to the 13. Speed's 13, here we come. Pass the Joshua Room. Yeah, wrong one. attempted to private speed up just a little bit, catch up to me. Slow up. Right, Lieutenant Captain, we're on our way to South 13. We just passed Sandy Shores coming up to Grapeseed exit. On Xavier. Yeah, it's in for overpass and sea view. Alright. Let's pull in the South 13. Speeds of 65-70. That's time for all. Wait up. I have to apply night vision. For don't activate it yet. Lieutenant Captain will be continuing. We're about a 0.5 kilometer out. All right, let's go. And block out and night vision on. All right, let's go. All right, red's on, red's on. All right, I'll clear left, you clear right. Attention, Captain, we're at the compound. All right, let me clear this building. Clear right here. Hands up. He's down, he's down. Alright, building clear. How you on the front? I'll go in back. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Clear up here. Oh. Yeah, look at this right here. Look inside of there and tell me that doesn't say IEDs. Yeah, alright. You just clear these set. Alright, I'll clear this one. You clear the trailer. 3, 2, 1. Down, he's down. You know, I'll clear the trailer. Alright, ready? 3. Oh shit, you taking fire? Alright, 3, 2, 1. I'll clear left, you clear right. Clear. Alright, I'm gonna bring my, truck up. Or cheap. nonetheless. All right. That's in for. Yeah, there's a bunch of supply. All right, help me carry out these supplies. There's one more in here. Alright, I got these two loaded up. I'm gonna go check these trash cans. Clear, and yep, we got one, a couple in there. And there we go. Alright, there's one more over here. Shit. Alright. This one has a yellow jug. Let me get it. Alright, that's all clear. All the rest of the houses are clear. Yeah, I think we're mission accomplished, Lieutenant Captain. We'll be mission accomplished, RTB. Whoa! It's at the same spot. Oh yeah, I got massive damage to that fence. Check the hills. I'm gonna get out my sniper. He's sitting right there. He's down. There's just one. Alright, Lieutenant Captain, we just had a IED explode. But the Tango is down, who exploded it. We'll be RTB now. And 10-4, deactivate night vision. Alright. Yeah, Lieutenant Captain, me and Private, we heading out. I'll be leading or not. Hey, we're gonna pull a Yui. So, turn. No. sent to captain, we're heading northbound on the 13. 10-4, captain. I'll tell private. Alright, lieutenant to private, let's stop up here. You got another mission to go on. It just happened now. Alright. Here, let's get on your hood real quick. Alright, so it's gonna be over. It's gonna be up on a compound. No, not a compound, it's gonna be an IED call of a person with an IED. It's gonna be up on a dirt road, we might have to clear it. He's hiding in a house. So yeah, one of our other guys almost got hit by an RPG, and they know he has RPGs, weapons, everything. Might be with the squatter guys, so let's head out there. If you want to hop in and get the coordinates, you can. Or not. Yeah, you can just put the outfit back on. Alright. There you go. You're driving your own car, Knob. Alright, since the captain will be heading over there. Alright, let's go. It's gonna be off at 68. We're just gonna check Joshua all the way down there. We're gonna pass our base. And I'm gonna hop by and get the truck out. 3, 2, 1. Alright, Lieutenant Captain, we're passing Sandy Shores at this time. What the fuck is that area? Yeah, we're passing Sandy Shores. I'm gonna stop by base and grab the armor truck. Look. All right, time for Lieutenant to Captain. We're back at base. We'll be hopping in an armor truck. Alright. Alright, let's go. I need to park it like it. That's it for word again. Only taking the truck. Or not. Tenth captain will be hitting out of base. About 1 kilometer away. Actually, hold up, slow up. Turn right here. Okay. What? Oh, never mind. Negative. My bad. I'll let you come out. Nope, keep going. Keep going straight. I just followed the GPS. Lieutenant Captain, we'll be pulling on to the access road. 10-4, use your radars just in case. Oh, I've been on this road before. Oh yeah, 10-4, these are all clear, never mind. Alright, whoa. Slow up, halt. Eight. You're gonna pull in there and get shot. Come out! Ace around the house. You take the other side. Alright, I just saw him through a window. Take cover, I saw an RPG. Tell what he's done to that cars. Or those cars. Stand clear. He's pointing the RPG. Don't grenade. Get cover. Oh shit. Oh, that's what I thought. Molotov. He's in the back. He's over here this way. I see him. I'm gonna take him out. Okay, he's hurt. He's on the ground. He's pointing the RPG. Toss him the grenade. Oh, shit. He's down. Alright, let's go clear the house. Not like there's any more people in there. Alright, his room's clear. Yep, he's down. There's one more guy. Fucking down in the hideyhole.com over here. Alright. Yeah, 10-4. Lieutenant Captain, it's gonna be all clear at this time. Don't know why you're laying down gas. Maybe check with the other guys. Yeah, hey, Corporal John. So you said he went in. Right, with an RPG. Yeah, you can see yellow jugs outside. Alright, you guys gonna pick up those or you want us to? Alright, 10-4, we will. Alright, we had a couple of yellow jugs to pick up. Put them in the back of the truck. Oh yeah, there's only one. Alright, see you, Corporal John. Since Captain, we'll be heading back to base at this time. All clear. Let the day shift take over. Alright, Private, you lead. Since the captain will be pulling out on the Route 68 at this time. Alright, probably go ahead. Don't know what that car's doing. Lieutenant to captain, I'll be back at base at this time. chucks one off. Alright, let me move over the truck, cause stupid ass. Sergeant, what the fuck he's doing? God damn it, get in the fucking truck. Stand clear. God damn it. Alright, I'm gonna repark my Jeep and then we'll be off shift. Let the day shift take over. At 11 o'clock. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright. Let's go.